Taco Coco. Really went in strong with the Hawaiian theme, linebacker. Zap for electrified thriller. Yeah, I knew I had it. I knew that Dr. Light would be the one to have the immunity.
Ready? Go!
What the f- is that sound? Oh wait, I mean. Fourth of 9.6. I got 84. Perfect. She moved right where I needed her to be. Yeah, take note, I said she. These are the tail. Alfonso and Engineering. This might be the one I need for a train. Well, do I already have a train one? Maybe, maybe not. Either way, yeah, a train operator on that spirit, so.
Ready, go!
And there's a thing there, so. If Tune Link is chosen as a player, then it'll be Alfonso to go. Anyway, Link operating the train. I got them both! Awesome. Yep, that's the one I needed. Always realize it has that Wind Waker symbol on it. Ice floor, the floor is frozen. The enemy starts with battle with a fire flower. I'm coming in. Kinda wondering what that has to do with it. Big ass hamster. My ability. I know I'm cool now. We'll take that off. We are done here because you tried to mimic me. Stats increase after eating. Dude, I'm eating stuff. And if food appears. What the hell? Oh yeah, and this dragon I hear is from Monster Hunter. So there's Monster Hunter representation in this game, but no. I have Monster Hunter, and Spirits, Monster Hunter, Boss Fight. What do they like a Monster Hunter character? Bronto, but oh, I hate you, Nintendo. Oh, I do not like all these purple pits right near me. Wait, you gotta do that more times than I ever thought, dude. More frequently than I ever got to, is what I'm gonna say. It must be a secret. It's too I don't even know who it's tricky. Oh, okay. That's a fine immunity.
Ready, go!
Rock salt! I won't fall due to earthquakes, I'm guessing. I hope. Okay, let's test it if I can. Yep, that's what it is. What it is. It's like once tripping. It's like once tripping got added to the game. I was like, what the fuck? I knew it. I knew he would move. Like once tripping got enrolled, like. So I wanted to utilize it as many ways as possible. I didn't like people sort of hating it and like, tripping sucks, it's annoying. Wait, what the? Oh, my scarf fell off. Huh. That scared the crap out of me, too loose, son. Do something. Do something. I think he's jumping around. Oh, that sucks! That sucks. Victory! Oh, he didn't even use his final smash. Wait, now that I remember it, what was Charizard's final smash? When it was his own character. Oh yeah, the transform and the Charizard. X. Mega Charizard X. Well, I can go right to you, buddy. Move again. Yeah, I don't want you near me. I might as well just look at the whole map. Oh yeah, I can't do that in this. Boy, he's from Squeak Squad. Because it looks like it. And I played Squeak Squad, so I love that game. I mean, I love that game. Wait, do you want to... Oh yeah, that's my favorite. That's my favorite one in the Kirby series. You deal damage by dashing into you. Shit. What a fucking shit. Yeah, I just want to I feel like bludgeoning a fucking gorilla. I feel like doing that. Clubbing a gorilla to death. Had it dash into me just now. I know he did it. There we go. 2.2% damage. That was it. I think that was just from the dash. Take care if you touch it. Oh, okay. There's a button. A switch. Oh, that's for later. Now to touch him. I'm gonna touch it. Oh, I seriously have to guide him. I have to guide through the way. I was because he was in the way before. Oh, Zelda in Breath of the Wild. Does that mean there are other characters here?
Ready? Go!
I kind of not understanding why they're calling me up. Was Sakurai calling out Breath of the Wild by saying that they're some of the best characters? That's what they feel like. That's what I feel like we're doing. Alright, then Link. Okay. Oh, he's awakened that. Oh, it's this whole character. Oh, it hurt Zelda. You're supposed to be protecting him. She dead.
Victory!
I should have been the voice of Link. Learning from defeat. Toon Link. Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna say something, but fuck it. I keep jumping. How you like it? Okay, I think I survived that. Oh, cheap trick bastard. Done.
Victory!
Toon Link joins the battle! Not like I care. Just was that real? Oh, I'll get you later. Raymond, even what? Oh, those things from Earth. Those things are from Earthbound. I'm just gonna use it. Flight sucks. Gives me 30 damage right away. Boom. Oh, no, 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 no! Well, how you like it? How you like it? How you like it?
Victory!
Oh, good. Man, annoying. So, range check and getting them later. I have to get them now. I can guide this fucking dragon where I need it to be, so I can actually fight it. And the Amtrak speed. What the? I like that walking animation. He sped up on me. It was like speed walking. Like something trying to say something? Boom! Grabbed him and threw him in the opposite direction. That freaked me out. It made me laugh at the same time. All at once. Looks like it's staying there. I should have fought smartly. Kinda looks like Chara. Wait, Chara or Frisk? I don't know. I don't play Undertale. I just know it from Undertale. Why'd I do that? I wanted that. Wasting the bullets. Out of here. Smash ya. Okay, strongest team into the snow frills battle. Oh shit. I think I should have been trying to level up that Giga Bowser. Only level 5. Needs to be stronger. I'll work on it. Right now. Thank you. Venus Rathalos likes poison. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, he didn't like me touching the tail. Ha ha! Oh, oh shit! Oh, got him. Yep, I get in the face. I got him in the face with that. Damn it. He's gonna slam down. I feel like he's gonna slam down. Oh, nope. Yes! Got his ass! I missed. So close. So close. Don't let yourself die. Still alive. One more hit and I fucking win. There we go. Two more hits. Oh yes. Only one try to do it. And leveled up Gekka Bowser like crazy. Die, dragon. Bye, dragon. That looks like the last shield. And it was. Oh, it was! The shield protecting Galeem is gone. Now you can go straight to Galeem. Or keep going at his spirits. But first I'm gonna go after this. Whatever the f- that is.